Today, we will show you how to pair your new Edge 1050 with your compatible Android smartphone or tablet. For this process, you will need your Garmin Edge 1050 and a compatible Android smartphone or tablet with the Garmin Connect app installed. First, select your device language. Then, press the blue check mark to confirm. Next, scan the QR code with your camera on your compatible Android device. Here, you will be asked to sign in or create a new account. For this video, we will sign into an existing account. Read and agree to the end user license agreement. Select Next. Enter your Garmin account login information and select Next. Garmin Connect will ask if you would like to connect to nearby devices. Select Allow Access. Select Allow to allow Garmin Connect to find, connect, and determine the relative position of nearby devices. Select Connect It when the Edge 1050 is found. Select Allow to allow the Edge 1050 to connect. Ensure the passkeys match before selecting Pair. Now the Edge 1050 is paired with your Android device. Select Next to continue the setup process. You will be given the option to set the Edge 1050 as your primary training device. You can now set your profile picture using avatars, camera, and gallery. Select Next. Select Transfer Current Sensors to transfer your sensors from your previous Edge device to the Edge 1050. A message will state your sensor will now be paired with your Edge 1050. Select Next. Select Transfer Activity Profiles to transfer the activity profiles you used on your previous Edge device to your Edge 1050. Select a profile. You will see a message stating your activity profiles will be transferred to your Edge 1050 after setup is complete. Select Next. The Garmin Connect app will ask if you would like to allow notifications. Select Allow. The Garmin Connect app will ask for location access. The Garmin Connect app will ask if you would like to allow calendar access. Select Allow. The Garmin Connect app will ask if you would like to allow access to call logs. Select Allow. The Garmin Connect app will ask if you would like to allow phone call access. Select Allow. The Garmin Connect app will ask if you would like to allow SMS message access. Select Allow. Select Sync Now to finish the setup process. Select Finish when the sync is complete. The Garmin Connect app will now show you some of the basics of using your new Edge 1050. And that's it. Thanks for watching. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com.